All right, well, we've got a breezy day ahead, especially along the coast and through the Central Valley of California. This is the wake of a storm system, which is moving out into the plains. But another storm is developing, and that'll bring us some additional snow through the Four Corners region and also another blast of colder air. Freeze watches have been posted across parts of Arizona. So today it will be breezy along the Front Range, some 30-plus mile-per-hour winds there, and also breezy in California, San Francisco, some 30-plus mile-per-hour winds. But look at how cold it will be on Saturday morning, down into Phoenix, 34 degrees, 29 in Tucson. Freeze watches have been posted there. There are your wind advisories throughout California and into Nevada, but winter weather advisories and winter storm watches. Some spots in New Mexico could pick up close to a foot of snow. Albuquerque, maybe several inches there as well. Most of your precipitation, again, kind of shifting off to the east, but there's a developing storm system bringing with it another round of snow through the Four Corners region and pretty chilly along the Front Range.